फ्रांस 2018, जर्मनी 2014, सेलिब्रेशंस, जॉय, गूज़बम्प्स, दीज आर द वर्ल्ड कप मोमेंट्स दैट विल स्टे आइकॉनिक फॉरएवर. दिस पर्टिकुलर सेलिब्रेशन इज समथिंग ऑल द प्लेयर्स हु प्ले इन अ वर्ल्ड कप डाइज फॉर. बट इफ यू लुक क्लोजली, there is something common in all these celebrations. Not only in World Cup, but if you look around in any other sports, there is something common in all of them. The joy, the excitement, or the wonderful feeling of being on the top of the world. Yes, we can say that, but if we look even more closely, we can see that their gestures are the same. The way they are celebrating the victory is the same. That cannot be a coincidence. Why do they all have the same way of celebrating the victory? Why don't they try something else to celebrate the victory? Why just lift the trophy and celebrate the triumph? Look, there was an iconic moment before which this was not the way the victory was celebrated. All these captains are following on the footsteps of a legend, a wonderful footballer who completely changed the way everyone celebrated. You ask who? This is Heraldo Bellini. He was the first Brazilian to lift the World Cup trophy. He is considered to be one of the greatest central defenders of all time. And he is credited with starting the tradition of lifting the trophy into the air in football. He initially did this so that the photographers could have a better view of the trophy. And as the photos were published around the world, the gesture became associated with victory. Just see how Obdulio Varela of Uruguay in 1950 and Fritz Walter of Germany in 1954 celebrated the triumph. There is always a story behind each and every moment. Football has provided us with many, many, many memories. And it's always good to look back and see how it all began. Bellini has given us something that we are going to cherish forever. Before I go, just sharing the 1958 World Cup triumph clip with you all.
É um momento de verdadeira emoção. Quando eu vou trazer também o seu Carlos Dumas, de cuja empresa partiu o empreendimento da organização dessas transmissões. Ele vibra como todos nós pela conquista da Copa do Mundo de 58.
Não, não posso falar de emoção. Estou compartilhando todo o entusiasmo de todos os brasileiros, de todos os loucos que assistiram aqui no... Muito bem, seu Charles Dumas. A torcida sueca dá mais uma nota de civilidade. Mais uma nota de brilhante civilidade por parte da torcida sueca.